In this video, we're going to take a look at how to split cells in Google Sheets. So in this example, we have two numbers separated by a space, comma, and semicolon. All we need to do is click the cell, click data, then click split text into columns, and then we're going to click space. And now the two numbers are now in a separate cell. So we're going to do the same thing for the comma, data, split text into columns, and then here we have it split there, and we're going to do it lastly for semicolon.